اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وانعم وعظم وكرم على سيدنا وحبيبنا وطبيبنا وشفيعنا وقائدنا وقرة عيوننا سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. If you notice that when Allah سبحانه وتعالى said in the Surah Yusuf that Allah يقص عليك أحسن القصص, that Allah is narrating for you the best stories. Definitely the stories Allah is telling us is real for 100%. So there isn't any story on earth, whether it is fiction story or it's a real story, better than the stories Allah is telling us. And if it is not that Allah told us, there is no way we can believe in it. That somebody from the well to the prison, and then he became the governor, and he saved the whole nation by a dream. But why I want you to focus on one thing in it. When the wife of the governor, Imra'at al-Aziz, they criticized her, the woman criticized her, she brought all of them, and she made a place for them that's very comfortable. And she gave every one of them a knife, probably some fruit, to cut the fruit and so on. And then she told Sayyidina Yusuf, come. When he came, they look at the beauty of Sayyidina Yusuf. They didn't feel themselves at all. They start cutting their hands. قَطَّعْنَا إِيدِيهُنْ. They didn't feel. Blood is coming. They don't feel it. What is for us, for what's what we get out of this? Sayyidina Ibn Atta al-Sakandari said, you have to do a lot of dhikr. Don't let yourself, if you are not present, if you are in a ghafla, not aware of your dhikr, don't let that stop you from doing dhikr. Maybe Allah will take you from a dhikr with the status of not being aware to a dhikr that you are aware of, yaqadha. And then Allah will move you from a dhikr with yaqadha to dhikr with hudur, you are present. You know what's going on, you know the meanings. And then we'll take you from a dhikr of hudur, a dhikr with ghaiba, that you're not aware of anything except the madhkur, except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the people of ihsan, they could say this is the status of fana, fana that you don't feel yourself. Some people, they criticize that definition, the fana. But Allah in the Quran said, because of people, human being, loving human being, they have that status of fana, that they don't feel themselves, they cut their hands. So for us, we need to dive in the meanings of the Quran to get these jewels in from it. And Jazallah khair, Sidi Qari, Umar Qari Tayyib, with their beautiful recitation, they take us from the place we are in to another place, to another time, to another place. And let us dive in that meanings. So inshallah, all of you go back to the Surah of Yusuf and get the really that amazing story and benefit from it. وَصَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ وَسَلَّمَ